we've been told this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3. Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get a few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench. Played forward and helps available out wide.
Up he gets! In for the follow-up! He scored!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to take in with a goal too is a bonus. But this game is already taken.
Big goal, crucial lead. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to dink it in. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Challenge, he just stood firm. Well, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Defence can get it clear. There were better options before the ball was lost. Is it a save from up here or no? Forward it goes. Shoots! And the keeper barely had to move.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets away from his opponents. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Goes direct to the front line. Mauricio tries to clear. Plays it out to the flank. could so easily have been different.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Still behind, he makes something happen now. Plays a clever pass. Hoists it forward. And, oh, that's too long. To get it forward quickly. Has a goal! Racing over the bar.
If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation.
With a delicate ball. Going for goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. One straight back. The whistle goes for half time. So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up today.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half time because, in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
Promptly into the second 45 minutes.
I think they've got to go out at the start of this second half now and set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they can find a way back.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Oh, what a ball! Clear cut, it's a free kick. Just too high.
Well, that was just asking too much of himself from there.
looks to thread it through. Mauricio. Still chasing the game, trailing by one. Has a pop! That's a half-decent try.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Well played, he saw that coming. And he's surging through. Hoists it forward. A real chance to break. He's left his man. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Out for a throw.
Averted for now.
Throw in. Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Gets it back. Defence has got rid of that. Finds himself eased off the ball. It's gone out for a throw-in. Well weighted. And he's onside. He's got away.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they?
Forward it goes. Battles to win it back.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
This lead is tight, but it does look as though it may see them through. Just a few moments from glory.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Strength. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. To get it clear. There's the shot! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. That's it! They are out! perfect ending. They were brave, but they fell short. Well, these are the moments saved forever, painful.